And there's a time for war.
A team that shouldn't we shouldn't even be facing these teams here, but let's not underestimate them. You know, let's just show them who's better.
Kahit naman sabihin natin hindi tayo maapektuhan sa in-game, lalabas at lalabas pa rin yun pagka nawabattle talaga tayo. Kung bakit, sabihin natin na magkamali lang, pang sasabog agad tayo, di ba? Kaya chill lang tayo. Wala tayo magagawa, nandito na tayo sa tuwag namin natin.
We have to be present ngayon. May game tayo. We have to stay focused. Go!
Para at least
hindi kasi naisip ko, di ba? Nag-i-pick sila dal. Patayin natin pick ng game.
Ano din kami ko? Wala ka ako, matatalo tayo niyan.
Gotta lay it all on the line, cause blood is thicker than the wine.
Okay, galingan natin, this is the main stage. Okay, but it doesn't matter, okay? Laruin lang natin yung Dota man. Alright? Sabi nga ni Mike, stick to the plan. You know, pray at your best, okay?
I think we after discussing game one problem, I think we were very clear from start to finish game two, so good job.